5, just in time for Halloween, a hospital near Canton is reportedly haunted, and now some say it's becoming a hazard because teenagers, vandals, and ghost hunters are breaking into the Molly Stark Hospital. The Canton repository says there's so much airborne asbestos that no one should go inside without a respirator.